Just
have to get enough Kevin J.C. Joe Kang Kang.
that's what he did. But thank God for neighbors. Thank God for people that care. Thank God for people that are concerned. And that's what God wants us to do and to be. He wants us to be concerned one for another. We've got to be a city. We've got to bind ourselves together. Sometimes, yes, it gets a little nerve-wracking when you live in the city because you're so close. Sometimes you can hear the conversation that goes on in your neighbor's homes. Sometimes you can hear the disagreements that they have. You know what goes on between the fathers and the sons, and the mothers and the daughters. And you wish sometimes that you didn't know. But then because you do know, God blesses you to be able to be of help to them in a time of need. Because you live in the...
Let's go with that's not cool. Alright, let's try it again.
Chris Sessa.
Yeah.
He's okay.
Thank you.
This one just woke up from my homily.